Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Send a helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon. Oh, listen. Really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
Morning, Mr. Yu. These things can be tricky, you know. Seriously? Heard there's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you.
Mr. Yu, please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transtar facility is just a short hop. 78 degrees, clear skies all the way. That's a nice view on the bay there. Here we are, Mr. Yu. Mind the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
Hello, Dr. Yu. I'm a Sybil 495 science class operator. Everyone's eager to see what you're capable of, Dr. Yu. I know I am. Transtar has over a dozen state-of-the-art facilities across the globe. More, if you count the entire Earth-Moon system. My instruments are calibrated for high-volume data analysis and live readings. Don't worry, nothing will be missed. It won't be long before you're on a shuttle bound for Talos One. Our research often requires intense focus and long hours. I can provide you with a psychoactive stimulant after the test, if necessary. The elevator will take you directly to the testing area. All our labs meet the minimum. Strange. That's never happened before. I'll have to file a maintenance request. Please excuse me, Dr. Yu. I'm sure your brother is waiting for you.
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Morgan, finally. Hey, you don't look terrible in a TransStar uniform. How's your eye? Still red? I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but it's a you family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural. Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's gonna walk you through the process. You're in good hands. We'll be in orbit next week. I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your brother in room A.
Right. Listen, just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Morgan. I'm Dr. Bellamy. Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready. Wonderful. That's... You're absolutely fine. Now let's move on to room B, then. Okay, Morgan. Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax, think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start. Look.
Is he? He's hiding behind the chair.
Any synaptic register? At all? No? No, that's fine. Sorry, let's keep things moving, Morgan. Head into room C. You're doing marvelous. All right. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can, in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it. Press the red button when you're ready. I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening? Simmons?
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double check?
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into D. Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please. Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen when you're ready. Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going. Ooh, that's heavy stuff. Good. Next. Almost done. Wow. I'm impressed. Well done. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what... is my coffee? It's empty.
Simmons, what's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
He's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Got it.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
We spoke. My code name is January. You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe.
Simulation lab. Now get to the exit. I'll keep in contact. No one has been able to stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further. To stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further. Keep moving. You see in the display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look. Thank you. Morgan has been able to stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further. Morgan, there, in the foyer. Grab the neuromod you see in the display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look. I'm sure there are many Transtar personnel who wish they had
stronger
raster bodies at the moment. Now, let's get you to the main lobby. You made it. Ready for your first real view of the world?
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions. Good morning, Talos. As a reminder, their stay aboard Talos 1. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.